All right, guys, I'm Eddie Diaz, owner and operator of Diaz Martial Arts. This month, we're working on December's Muay Thai combinations, plus we're going to be working on bonus material as well. All right, here we go, week one breakdown. Remember, we're going to start off with a jab cross combination. I move out of the way, uppercut 45, stepping over to my right. From here, I do an overhand right to clear over his shoulder if I need to. From here, I swing back, throw my right cross, measure my distance, kick to the belly, and then step back into our fighting stance after we're done. Here we go, week two breakdown. We're gonna start off with a long jab. Jab again, we step in elbow. I step to the outside of my opponent's leg. As I step, I spin to throw an elbow and then step and spin back. From here, I throw a rear elbow, switch knee to my elbow, it backs him out. As he comes in, I teep, switch kick, back, cross. I wait for him to step in, kick to the belly, and we finish out the combination. Week three, Muay Thai combination, all weeks combined.